old smuggling tunnels, huh? Bree's always kept a few secrets up his sleeve. Ouch. Boglings? Aren't these what spooked Grease? You're okay, bud. Have you been spooking Grease down here? That's it. These tunnels for a long time now. Dusty and abandoned. More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk. Locked down.
Is that it? never look when you can leap, eh? The sooner we get to Greece, the sooner we can... You should check this out.
Stop here. Keep moving, buddy. Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds, but it feels different. Older. What is this place? So what'd you find? Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that? Careful, BD.
I came to as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA-4, of course. How may I serve the Order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model. Oh, my!
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tanalore is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How did you... Oh, no! I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think. After so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z. Looks like a data disk. Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
If I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobo Abyss. It's home to a Jedi temple. Of the Order's light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. I see where we are. chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter. But I think she would have liked you. I need to get out of here. I am very fortunate you came along when you did.
Yeah. Could have been down here forever. That planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tanalor? What a wondrous place!
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobolus.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Bevan Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Bo Takuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal. You have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure!
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you at the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and, caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Some serious firepower. Relax. You're in safe hands.
So how is Kobo? You get away from it all like you wanted?
Oh, I had to, kid. Away from the Empire, the Haxian Brood. Escape all the trouble.
Trouble always seems to find us, Grease. Haven't you learned that by now?
No kidding. Just like that old droid, huh?
You think Z's trouble?
Are you chaffing me? She sticks out like potpourri in a pod race. Not that I'm too picky. You meet any more lost souls with sob stories, send them over to Pyloon, you hear? Place could use a little trouble.
Good to see you landed on your feet, Cal. So how'd everything turn out?
Bravo's gone.
Had a feeling. I'm really sorry, Cal. I know how much he meant to you.
He was a good friend. They all were. I'll miss him.
Definitely not your standard crew. I could tell that from the start.
Yeah. Yabs, Bravo, the twins. We were close.
I understand. Just remember that you're not alone in all this.
Glad you're here, Boat.
I got your back, brother.
Grease always had an eye for eccentric art. Let's wash up. You scrap anything useful out here?
Tons. As soon as something breaks or the Raiders show face, folks abandon their projects.
So Kobo's a gold mine for scrappers like us.
You got that right. Kobo's a big planet. There's gotta be someone out there who thinks like me.
Go on. I gotta focus on sussing out your boy here. I wonder if Kobo will have any legends about me. Maybe I'll go spread a rumor or two.
Thanks for looking after Grease while I chase down this lead.
Twice the arms, twice the fun, right?
More like twice the trouble.
Ooh, can't wait.
Keep an eye on Grease for me, all right?
Don't worry, Cal. You handle the mystery in the forest. I'll handle Grease. You worry about the array, whatever that is. We'll handle the Mantis.
So, bartender, where's this oil bar you mentioned?
Coming right up, Heritage, coming right up. But something tells me you'd appreciate the soap more after we chat. Strap yourself in. I fear this update might be a little hard to process.
Oh, come now, I can bear a little bad news. Spare no detail.
Well, where to start? Okay, a few years ago, the Supreme Chancellor decided democracy was out of fashion and declared himself Emperor.
The Republic is no more?
I'm afraid so. In fact, these days, you'd be hard-pressed to name a planet free from Imperial control.
Calamitous indeed.
Heritage, you're looking a little low on power. Let's say we pause a tick so you can regain your bearings.
Yes, perhaps that would be best.
Hey, Z, know anything about that forest array?
My memory banks are coming up short, Cal, but it is surely the work of Master Kree.
How do you know?
In her time, she had no equal. There were other scientists and technicians, yes. But all that you see here on Kobo is her work, one way or another. Not now, Cal. Why don't we catch up once you've returned from the forest array? Cal, another time, yes. I'm awaiting my oil bath. Still here, Cal? That array won't open itself, you know.
So how long have you known Bode?
Not long. We worked together on Coruscant.
And what line of work, exactly?
A little of this, a little of that.
I see. Say no more, Cal, say no more. I know when I'm about to step in it. Actually, that reminds me of a colorful expression from Talistar. If you stand beneath the Prestabird nest, rain will come even in the desert.
And when the rain comes...
You best get out of the way. Cal, let's chat later. Z and I are catching up on the state of the galaxy. Sorry, Cal, but I'm busy tending to Heritage here. Well, that reminds me, I should check on that oil bath soon. Apologies, champ, but I'm a tad busy with your new friend here. Maybe another time.
Weird bucket of bolt you dragged in.
Well, actually, she's a droid from the High Republic.
Don't care. Run along now.
I can see why you sit alone.
Mon, I must know. What befell the Jedi Order?
Yeah, right. The Order. That's quite the story, Z. On second thought, how's about I tell you all that after the oil bath?
Of course, if you think it's best.
You brought that droid in? Saved her too, huh?
Just helped her get back on her feet.
And he asked for nothing in return.
Well, she did let me hang on to her tuner key.
Ooh, a tuner key? What? You found a real one?
That's right.
Do you think I could maybe...
You can't borrow it, Turgle.
Hi, Cal.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charm. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted.
Talk later, hmm?
Focus. That's the gate Z told us about. I didn't say anything.
Oh, right. Must be that ringing in my ears. The other day, this roller mine blew up, nearly took my head off. There's a building just off the path to Dredge Canyon. That's where the roller nearly got me. I bet they're guarding something useful, but I'm not going back there.
Maybe we'll check it out.
Be my guest, and be careful. This ringing in my ears is driving me crazy! You check out those rollers in the building yet?
Still working on it. See what we got here. All set. Ready to show him your new look, buddy?
Well, take a look. You'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the Outer Rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way.
Can't hurt to take a look, right?
It costs more than what you've got. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye. You've got the prior right, I've got the product.
glad you asked me here. I don't like you, and you don't like me.
That's right. But you annoy me a lot less than the others in this go-nowhere town. And I think you feel the same.
What are you saying? Out with it already.
I'm saying this is a date, and we're on it. And if you don't like it, too bad.
Couldn't make it any worse.
You know just where to look.
I get it. They're weird things. I'd like to know what's in them, too. But we don't have that kind of time or resource. So no. And please stop asking.
Hey, little guy.
Over here, BD.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch at Doma's shop. Fellas, how long you been together?
Too long. We were one of the first people here, and both tried scouting for Priorite.
Had zero idea what we were doing. Couldn't find anything.
Then I remembered I hate the outdoors.
And I got a sunburn on my gastrodermis. Not fun.
Then I caught sight of the most pathetic, bumbling prospector ever to walk the planet. Rumsey Forlow.
Me too. Of course, we both started making fun of clumsy Rumsey. I laughed at Gulu Zingers.
And I at Guido's. And we've been stuck together ever since. Because we shared something special. Rumsey was a loser.
Still puts a smile on my face.
What?
Found that building you told me about with the roller mines.
Really? And how's your hearing?
Mine's okay. Thanks for the warning.
Lucky you! Find anything of value?
I did stumble upon a stash.
Oh, good. Well, you deserve it. Now, if only I could get rid of this ringing in my ears.
Hello there. 20 cycles ago, heard this town was nothing but a few shacks.
Now look at it.
Yeah. Sometimes I wish I could go back there, see what it was really like to rough it.
You could always head into the wilderness and start your own town.
I think I'll stay here, thanks.